What's up, lesson masses? Welcome here once again, Lego Wolf here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're gonna go fight the Pontiff Sullivan guy. Seriously, they're that far away when the boss fights start. Come on, dude. Oh, alright, he's got two swords, I can see enough here. I like a big fire sword. I don't know about the smaller one, though. Can you stop with the stupid attacks? They're easy to dodge. Hey, summon somebody if would. I must have clicked the summon thing before I joined the fight. Alright. Come on, guys, we're gonna kick this guy's cunt in the wall. I mean, come on, look how slow he is. Come on. You just walk right into my fireball. Smart. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, there you are. The fuck? Like, teleported or something. What the fuck's happening when we have my shield? Come on, you daft bastard. Create clones all you want, they're not really gonna help you right now. Throw a fireball. What in fireball? Dodged. Nice. Alright, he's not leading, guys. Shouldn't have taken a couple of hits. This has been one of the easiest boss fights I've fought. I could have done this on my own. Oh, you're summoning another clone. It's not gonna help you. You're dead. See? You're dead. The soul is mine. Seriously, what the fuck is wrong with Henry's fucking shield? Alright. Thanks, guys. See you later. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the video here. And if you like this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, why not subscribe? And remember to tear through those limits.